Hi, boys and girls. Today you're going to practice your six words by putting them in alphabetical order or ABC order. So you will need either a piece of paper or your journal, and you'll need a pencil. So you can pause the video while you go either get your journal or a piece of paper and your pencil. Okay. So remember, when we do ABC order, we're focusing on the first letter of each word. So in the word could, we're going to be looking at the C. The word should, we're going to focus on the S. For the word would, we'll focus on the W. Up, we're going to focus on the U. Go, our focus will be on the G. And there, we're going to draw our attention to the letter T. Okay, so remember, when you do this, you use your alphabet up here at the top. You go through and you think, do you have any words that start with an A? And if you have a word that starts with an A, you write that on your list. Then you go to a B. Do you see anything that starts with a B? If you have a word that starts with a B, you put it on your list. And then you go to the C. Do you see any words that start with a C? If you do, you add it onto your list, and you continue all the way till you get to the end of the alphabet, and then you'll have your six words in alphabetical order. So you are going to try it on your own. Don't just wait or fast forward to where I give you the answers. I want you to pause the video in just a second and try and write those words in alphabetical order on your own, and then you can hit play, and you'll be able to see me walk you through it, and you'll be able to check your work. But you need to try it first on your own. Look at the first letter, look at your alphabet, and get those six words in order of the alphabet, A, B, C order. And when you're done, you can click play and you will hear me giving you the answers. All right, so you should have your words in order of the alphabet. And so if you're looking at the ABCs in your words, we don't have anything that starts with an A. Nothing that starts with a B, but I do have the word could. It starts with a C, so that's going to be my first word in ABC order. And I'm going to keep going. Nothing with a D, E, F. But I do have the word go that starts with a G. So that's second in my list. And pick up at the letter H, I, J, no, K, nothing with an L or an M or an N, nothing with an O or P or Q, nothing with an R, but I do see the word should with S, so I'm going to put S, H, O, U, L, D, and I'm going to continue with the T, and I have the word there, T, H, E, I, R, and then right after the T, I do have the letter U, which I have the word up. And then the only word I have left is coming up with the W, which is the word would. And so that would be the last word on my list if I were to put those words in alphabetical order. So could, go, should, there, up, and would. So check your answers if you made a mistake. It's not a problem. We learn from our mistakes. Could, go, should, there, up, and would.